Hey guys, this is Danny, and in this segment, I'm going to show you how to cover up acne, blemishes, and pink toned skin. For this demo, I'm going to be using our Glorious Face and Eye Primer very first. I will then be using our BB Flawless. And I'm going to do extra coverage today, so that means I'll be using our cream and our powder foundations. Start with our Glorious Face and Eye Primer. Okay, so after you do the Glorious Face and Eye Primer, I'm going to be applying the BB Flawless with my fingers today. Shake it out a little bit. I put a little bit on my hand. And I'm going to dab it around my problem spots and smooth it out. Okay, so I've chosen the color Bisque. This is more of my summer color, as I've been in the sun and my skin has darkened a little bit. It tends to work well with the areas that haven't hit the sun, but I've found that going darker with this shade actually gives me way better blemish coverage than the shade that tones my pink down. So what I've been doing is taking a shade darker of the BB Flawless, and then I go over with the shade lighter of our cream foundation and our powder foundation. So it's kind of like I'm using this BB Flawless as a foundation before the foundation. I found that it works really well. It gives me very nice smooth coverage. You can use our blending buds. You can use our foundation brush with the BB Flawless. As of late, I've really found that I like using my fingers to blend this in. And then I use our foundation brush for the cream foundation. So you just want to make sure that it's all blended in. This is a really nice coverage if you don't have acne. So, if I didn't have all of these blemishes, I would probably wear the BB Flawless alone. But this is what a week of wearing sunscreen every day, all day on your face will do to you. My skin is super sensitive like that. Okay. So then what I do is I tend to do a little bit, and I just go and dab it over after I've kind of blended. I'm kind of just trying to get those red spots to tone down a little bit. And you just dab it. And see how that's nicely just kind of okay. You just make sure that it's all rubbed nicely down here. Okay, let me grab a towel real quick. Okay. I want to kind of clean up my fingers for a second. Clean it off your hand. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is our cream foundation. This comes with a nice little pad. You can toss it out or you can use it. I always use our foundation brush. So now what you're going to do is you're just going to collect up some of the foundation and you're going to start dabbing it over the BB Flawless that you just did. Okay, so this one is in the color cream. This is my color I normally use. When I use the color cream, I'm sorry, in foundation it's called Scarlet. BB Flawless, it's called Cream. Those are the two lightest shades. When I use them together, it gives me a very, very fair porcelain look, which is great for the winter, but it is hot here in Arizona. And I do not look porcelain anymore. I am very much pinking up from being in the sun. So that's when I switched my BB Flawless, but I am keeping my cream foundation because it kind of gives me a nice, it's a nice complementary look for my skin. You can still see the pink, matches where the sun's hit me, but it also blends well. Okay, so then this is just the cream foundation on top of the BB Flawless. For even more awesome, amazing coverage, you add our powder foundation. I actually prefer that foundation over the cream foundation. I feel like for my skin particularly, it gives a really nice coverage. But with how bad my acne is after my vacationing and being in the sun with sunscreen, I feel like I need to really cover these blemishes. So I'm gonna use the three of them together. Okay. So you're going to kind of see my skin start to transform right in front of you. Then sometimes I go back and dab a little bit more on those problem areas. This chin, this one I woke up with lots of problems today. Just dabbing motions. Just dab and blend, and then I always kind of pull it down. Okay, now because I have used, before the face primer, I used a non-unique facial moisturizer that has SPF in it. None of our products have SPF in it, so I make sure to wear that. But when I do so, the BB Flawless and the cream foundation tend to look a little bit more shiny on my skin. So that is now where I will take the powder foundation and I will dab it. Looks just like the cream foundation, but it's powder. And I'm gonna take our puff brush and I'm gonna start dabbing around my face. And then I will go and blend. But this will help to tone down that shine. And give more of a soft finish. I can bring it down. Okay, so right now I'm just dabbing it on before I go and I do any blending. Okay, so after you dab it, you can either use the puff brush or our blusher brush. I tend to use this one because it kind of gets down into the nooks and crannies of the eyes and the nose. So now what you want to do is just gently and softly go in and blend. Blend everything that you just patted on. And you'll see that that shine is starting to go away. To to a little powder. You can puff, you can blend. This is a really awesome product. I love how it covers up my blemishes and makes me look soft. Okay, and there you have it. There it is. Segment one is finished.